Hi everyone, I hope you had a good Thanksgiving. I'm embarking on a project that requires me to have a YouTube presence. And I'm just experimenting with the camera, so I want to tell you about my Thanksgiving, okay? I had a visit from my friends, the Kite family. Alonzo, Gonzalo, Gregorio, Gunter, and Yellow Feather. And here's what we did. The kite people fly kites of themselves so that people will look at the kites instead of the person flying the kite. Makes sense to me. It works for most people, but the kite people have been driven into seclusion. And it was really something for them to come out into the open like this. Anyway, that's Alonzo. Gonzalo, as you can see, the day is still pretty fair. A bit stream of some kind of energy is starting to leak out of the sun. That may or may not pertain to the condition of climate change, but it's a holiday. This is Daedalus, kite person. He flew up here, and there you can see. Here's an angel, and maybe there's a flying machine from long ago, Daedalus. I think he came down okay, though. I don't remember him being in the van. Here's the selfie I took that has me in it. As you can see, this is Gunter kite person. Gunter is flying his kite, Gunter the kite, and the conditions are, there's a large pillar of flame behind him, and here I am on this red beach towel, ready to intervene between this woman and the child that she's about to run down with her bike. So I ran out there and tried to stop it. This is Yellow Feather. This was the worst day of his life. Yellow Feather the kite, as opposed to Yellow Feather the kite person, flew into some power lines and it destroyed the kite, it destroyed the tower, and it was down around Malibu, and I really don't want to say much else. So after that, we thought maybe it would be safer to become balloon people. I wasn't up for this, but you can see me there kind of hanging on, checking it out. I keep an open mind about stuff. But none of us felt quite right about it, and we went home with a kind of strange taste in our mouth. Here's Gunter again. He had a visitation from a long deceased relative named Teofilo, kite person. And it was kind of terrifying, and when he awoke, there was a cloud of yellow vapor and the distinct aroma of charred kale. And we still have not figured out whether this visitation was real or hallucination. And this is what happened later. Thank you.